For hundreds of years, Santa has been the name associated with generosity and giving the holiday season. But your time is up, Kringle. There's a new name in town to give something far more important than toys and stockings full of candy. The new Santa gives fantasy points. Tons of fantasy points. The new Santa's name, Todd. Todd Claus. Or as some of you may know him, Todd Gurley. For the second week in a row, both coming in the fantasy playoffs, mind you, Todd Gurley scored 40-plus fantasy points in weeks 15 and 16. He has put up 94.6 fantasy points in PPR. 94.6!
Yeah.
That is more than Adrian Peterson, Doug Martin, Torrey Smith, and Dante Moncrief have scored all season. From weeks 14 to 16, the first three of a four-week playoff in standard ESPN leagues, Gurley has 123.1 points. That's more than every other player over that period in the wild card era. Anytime you're on top of a list that includes LaDainian Tomlinson, Jamal Charles, Marshall Faulk, Odell Beckham, and Santa Claus, you're in a pretty good place. Gurley, by the way, on 39% of the teams in ESPN leagues contending for a championship, and with 383 PPR points on the season, Todd Gurley has the 20th best total by a running back in NFL history. Oh, and by the way, still has 1 week to go. But now for the potentially bad news. Santa Todd might be about to settle down for a long winter's nap, or at least a one-week nap. Look, the Rams have already clinched the NFC West. They are officially out of the running for a first-round bye, meaning Gurley may not be running with much to play for in Week 17. We don't know how Sean McVay is going to play this, but it's something to keep an eye on, which would be a tough break for fantasy teams hoping for another 40-point performance in Week 17. On the other hand, young player, they do want the three over the four. Maybe he does go. The fact of the matter is regardless of what you get out of Todd Gurley, you got nothing to complain about if he doesn't go in Week 17. Todd Claus is the reason you made it this far.